my mother-in-law, Edith Cardell, had a monkey and it hung itself. And she wanted to replace the monkey. So she looked in the Indianapolis Star. And in that Indianapolis Star was Jim Jones's ad that he had some monkeys to sell.